What's up, everybody? I just want to make sure I can see this. Then we are going to be going here very soon. I still don't see it on my laptop. All right, we're going to play some grid here if we can. Not seeing it though. Hold on a second here. Where is it? One second. Let's try now. There it is. All right, let's go. We're gonna race some races. I love this game. Okay, here we go. My career is underway. Let's do this. We got choices here. Let's try right down here. The classic mini. Give this a whirl for a little bit. It's an invitational, so I don't know if you still gotta buy the car if they provide it. I guess we're gonna find out. Four laps. We can do this.
What an iconic setting here today, Kristen. From Alcatraz all the way to Fisherman's Wharf, San Francisco is.
So we get pole position. This game has snuck up on me and I am in love with it. It is awesome. It really is. Get this car for free then. Put it in my garage. Alright, that's me. Let's go. So, Team Canada, spot number one. Here we go. You alright over there, Mouse? Yes. Making sure my.
So now we turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport and our co-host of all the thrilling action in this Grid World Series. Kristen, what should we expect from this venue?
Like a candy street circuit, one of the things I love the most is just how big it all sounds. Those huge engine noises just bouncing off all the buildings. You can hear it for miles and it's just elusive. Oops, it looks like the race is about to start.
Alright, have a good race.
Don't get that extra bonus. You can get it.
Leading the race.
Sure, it's okay over here on the mixer. Put it down like that. That way we don't blast our game capture here. And you can actually hear me speaking. Alright. There's a win for the good guy. That only took 8 minutes. Nice. On we roll. Okay, we're almost at level 8 here. Now we are. Sweet. Okay. And we have $198,000 to work with. So we might be able to buy an exclusive car. Let's see this first. Yeah. Old Canada. Ah. All right, that's done. Now we got new openings down here. Brands Hatch, finished third or above. Okay, Invitational, right? Then we have Urban F1000 Series, Super Sprint, gotta try that. And there's a tuner division too. All right, let's do the other Mini for now. Okay. All right, 3 laps. Let's go.
Brands Hatch has been phenomenal to us all weekend, right, Kristen? We soaked up the atmosphere, we felt the electricity.
Okay, we're gonna do our hot lap in our hot little Mini. And then we'll go and try the light division. We also got muscle opened up. All right, here we go. Rocket. Okay, let me share this on Twitter too, might as well. Alright, so, there we go. Okay. We want to finish first, of course. Not third, first.
Kristen, you be up to date with Brand Hatch. What have our drivers got in store today? Sorry, race control are about to get this underway.
Got it. Teams coming out of their stacks in the back. That is awesome. Absolutely awesome. All right, we're under some duress. Really had pole position. They will hit you and cause you to spin out. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that might be a big problem now. Do I have enough juice to catch these guys? Give it a lap and a half. If not, we're going to have to restart it. That was cheese on his part. It went for my throat there. Okay. We are going to make some moves up here. That guy just rammed me hard. We might have a nice shot, but we gotta get third or more. That little pit move kinda set me off. Bad spot here
too. One lap down in this position. Let's take some places.
Okay, oh, come on now, we gotta restart, because that's twice in a row in the same spot.
Brand Hatch is pumping with excitement for today. What are your thoughts?
Oh, looks like
they're ready. Okay, we know what they're gonna do, so I gotta avoid them at all costs. Okay, right
let's
now
go.
We're gonna go and grab this dude. He just hit me, but because I'm aware of what he tried to do last lap, that same wrecked car, we're gonna fly by these guys. Taking the lead, I'm not giving it back this time. No way. Winning this. That's all I know. Alright, we got combo points. Times two. I gotta play dirty. We're just gonna win. Almost lost it there. Did a bit of an extra slide on the back end there. Fishtailed a bit. All right, one down, two to go.
Good stop. Hold the lead.
Yes, sir. Too. We're not catching it now. Didn't fishtail that time either. But it's done. TV and Nick Widow's way back.
Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Sir. Doesn't sound very optimistic, does it? Yeah, that was a bit wider turn than I would like to have taken. Gotta be sure not to spill out into the roadway or the greenery. That won't be good, will it? Not the fastest, but boy, a little firebug, I'll tell you that much. Okay, Betty Party, here we go. Buongiorno. Beautiful. Sweet. Okay, on we go. Another win for me. My neck is sore. I did so much trap work today. I'm going to be Michael Keaton Batman tomorrow. Alright. Nice. Alright, got that trophy. Ready. Done. Team Canada. Next. So, as mentioned, we are going to try this one now. What kind of car should I buy? The Porsche? Rear-wheel drive? Nissan? Ford Mustang GT4. Wow, that's not a Mustang, that's a Camaro. What are you doing? Yeah, they're all wheel drive though. Alright, so let's go for the Stanger. Alright, we're going Stang. Good old Americana. So you gotta press the letter Y to buy something. There we go. We got it. We're going to Cuba. Time for some siesta. I got the muscle badge. I don't have that spinny turny one. That's nice. The gear change one. I would like that. Okay, hold on.
Well, welcome to today's event. This is going to be a good one. Kristen, what has the Grid World Series got to store?
Let's make our race
for the long. JJ races start.
And then we're going to try a high lap. Alright. Stretched out a little bit. See if we get pole position on this too. You never know. We're on a good roll right now. But cross your fingers. Things can change quick. Alright. Mad cry. Interesting, that's for sure. It's our time interval. Okay, is that a quick lap or what? We're up on the top of it. Purple's good. Beaten up, but that's all right. All right, on we go. Team Canada back out front. So that's my three badges I got. I got the silver muscle. I want the gold one. Got to do more of those events to get it.
Hola, Havana.
All right.
The Grid World Series is coming in hot. Kristen, what's the loadout here? Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.
My friend.
Yes. You gotta watch out for them because they will try and charge into me, I'm sure of it. They're right behind me and they're looking for blood. The way this game is, they don't care. They'll actually turn right into you. They hit you up, make you smash over. One finally, 77 points for that drift. turn coming here.
Nice. This is awesome.
to that finish line. Although we really separated from them again. Car's a little bit banged up, but that was awesome. Alright. Another win for the good guy. There's only one set that I didn't win yet on the first touring section. I don't know what happened, but didn't get that one. Could try and get that. Alright, we are almost at level 9. Wicked. Car's all fixed up. That's a nice wild Bentley and the tennis. Aston Martin, I should say. Alright. So that's the one I was saying right here. We didn't get that one. I don't know what happened. Maybe we should try and get it. Make it all trophies. This is the car I use, my little Subaru. Okay. Nice course too, over in Japan. Let's do it. Turn it into trophies. So.
Hello and thank you for joining us here in today's Grid World Series event.
Alright, so let's team it first.
One of our drivers got lined up today.
And then we're gonna hot lap it so we can get first on a pole position, hopefully. Win this one. I don't like leaving things undone or off from the rest of it. There we go. Come on, Susie. I didn't expect that. Okay. That's good. Very good. Let's go. Relax. Let's do it.
Kristen, a pleasure as always to be in your company.
All right,
and
here we go.
And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a 2-time world time attack. Sorry, race control are about to get this underway.
All right, we got pole position. Guaranteed a victory.
Okay, good luck.
Behind there, is that what that is? Looks like Northern Japan somewhere. He's spun out by it. Dirty Jabroni.
That lead is
hacked. Oh, rewind. That wasn't good. Got a little bit of overzealous there. Not gonna take that risk. Safe to say we got this one in the bag now. Yeah. Alright. Just look. It's been a total dominant tonight run. Type of run. That's dope. There it is, level 9. Okay. We got that one now. We're gonna get out of this and do something new again.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Looks to be a really heated race ahead. We've seen some great racing, and the way the points are stacked, I can see a few...
We need to get out of this track. We already did it. Well, we'll run it anyways. We gotta win this one. We gots to win it. That way, we could put this
one... And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. List. Kristen, tell me what's gonna... And I've just been told the race is seconds away from lights out.
Saying earlier, they hit you, and they don't care about hitting you either. So, it doesn't hurt to give them a couple of jolts back, I guess.
Two, you're keeping up with the pace.
Be kicking me there at the back side of my car.
Alright. Okay. Final lap
here.
On the last lap, let's make up some ground. You have to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far.
Never could be careful. Alright, we're gonna get dirt. Hopefully we won this one. Yes. Alright. Let's see how we did. Paid back the car we bought at least. Okay, where did we finish off though, overall? Looks like we're in first place. Yeah, that one's done. Okay, looking good now. All right, let's check out this tuner division. Ooh, Nissan 300 flat five. This one's got less power. This is the most powerful one here. We're buying it. Let's get inside of it. Okay. Here we go. Sunset and it's raining. We're gonna do our lap run. Okay, we got a lot of higher level people here, 12s and 11s.
We're in San Francisco for the Grid World Series.
We want to tuner first.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah, to be honest, Alex, I'm looking to see who can take the win.
And then we want a hot lap qualify. On a total win streak tonight. I love it. But that can change in a hurry with the rain. I'm not gonna get all excited yet. Look at those stacks in the back, man. Especially here. Stand around with the rain. Doing a little mod car run. To Gran Turismo's rain tracks. First. Awesome. Alright. Okay. Pole position. Got it. Let's do some more winning. Okay. I might even get up to level 10 tonight.
With a beautiful and commanding view of the Pacific Ocean, here we are in San Francisco for the Grid World Series. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Well, Alex, we've been here before, and so have some of the racers out there too. I've seen them post some absolutely insane times here, so we should be seeing something that is next level. All right, we'll get back to that shortly, because the race is about to get underway.
All right, it's not going to dry off out there. Stay focused.
Oh, I don't think so either. It looks pretty wet. I think it's going to stay wet the whole entire race. Thank you. roll. Nice glare of the sun right there. That's very authentic. Shapes.
Great first lap. You're leading the race.
Points. I don't want to have any wall contact at all this lap if I can. Okay, gonna look like another invitational opened up down below. Check that out too. Tiny bit of like rub, nothing major this time around.
Halfway through the race.
Yeah. The back end of my car is a little roughed up a bit. Try not to do like this next time. Right there is where I got the whack of it, but this time around we had a clean turn.
Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Gotta be careful here. He is right on my tail. About another 15 minutes for a full power run, 1 hour run. Level 10, we got it. All right, next, gotta win this one too. There's that dog with a head guard.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's...
Alright, let's hot lap this, just to make sure we win it. Although we might not get pole position, so I'm assuming we'll get it. Okay, this dog is crapping on my yard. They better come pick this up. Time if I do. Alright, we're Let's win this. Get this trophy too.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
It's certainly been an exciting event, hasn't it? And it looks like the race is about to start.
Red line, let's go.
Here we go. Get some good people. There's some tough competition out there. You're on good form. Good luck.
Thank you, Pittman. Win for the good guy. What a streak tonight. Awesome. Okay. Invitational. Let's do this one. And then we'll wrap it up. BMW. Looks like this is the full track this time around. We'll do this one, then we'll say sayonara, arrivederci, buongiorno, adios.
And today's event brings us back. Brands Hatch. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Well, looking at our starting lineup, it's good to see some
returning. Yeah, let's qualify. Doesn't hurt to try. Got the fastest lap, let's see. Close to getting that and not getting it. That's impressive. He's right behind me though, look. So close. Holy moly. Alright. Let's boogie. Okay.
Really saturated.
It is pumping, ain't it?
What are your thoughts?
Goosey though. Bet you doesn't even have power steering. Alright, super recent lane combo. Combo number one. Alright. Looking good here so far. We're over our split too, which is incredible. Picking up some dirt over there. Thank you. turn's coming up now. Gangsta slide, yo. We got up to 1,000 points. Let's see. 24, no. That will cut it. 955. Okay. Looks like we did. Let's get over that 1,000 mark. Right. Okay, that actually didn't take too long. We'll do one last race. In fact, we'll check out that Formula F1000 or whatever that was. All right, we might hit 11. Let's keep on winning. Crazy. All right, cups everywhere. Okay, what do we got here? Urban F1000 series. Let's see this. That's all you can buy. It's just one car. The Jedi. Return of the Jedi. We're buying it. There we go. This is gonna be cool. After this, we'll leave.
Hey, everybody, you've been making a lot of noise out there. But can you make some noise once more for Kristen? Fantastic.
What's up, Kristen?
And on that, what should we expect from this location?
Let's hot lap it, just to be safe. Why we keep winning, we keep getting pole position. Last one was so close. Naomi by 0.03 of a second. That's crazy quick. Crazy close. Here we go. It'll be intense. Here's what's on these turns on this track. Whoa. Hold on. Restart. Yes. Alright. This is going to take some use to getting used to here. Different than any of the cars we've used so far. You really gotta go soft on your turns here. Man, this could be insanity. Get that gun out of those turns, or I'm gonna spin out. This is gonna be fun though, I'm telling you. Far so good, I guess. Okay. This is so cool. Alright. We got first. Did better on that one. Almost the second lead. Okay. After this, I'm gonna go for sure. Love this game, really do.
So now we turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport and our co-host of all the thrilling action in this Grid World Series. Kristen, what should we expect from this venue?
Well, Alex, you know I'm a big fan of any street-based racing. There's just something about it that's just available to everyone, you know?
Let's go.
All right, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
First turn is where I gotta be careful here. It's gonna be a tight race, I'm telling you. God, that car is peaking. You see the other guy. And that crap on my yard. Word with them. play this game all day. Unfortunately, I gotta go. Got stuff I gotta do tonight. Take my daughter to fencing. Get some groceries. Spend time with Ryan and the kids. Saved. And we're going to shrink it down. And I'm going to show you some stuff. Game drops, pops related. Actually, no, we'll talk about it. We'll have to show it to you. Alright, on Mixer here. Don't forget to follow my channel on YouTube. Subscribe to my channel if you don't mind. Also, I'm on Twitch. Game drops, pops. And I got the PS3 and the PS4 where you can also play this game. Except there's Game Drops Pop without the S. I also have a Facebook group page, Game Drops Pops. And I'm on Twitter at GameDropsPops. In fact, I'm almost everywhere. And let me say, if you're a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, even one of those things, thank you so very much. I appreciate it. Oh, actually, you know what? We got another race. Never mind. Can't leave without doing this first.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Okay, we're gonna start
certainly
at the back.
Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.
We got some work to do. I can't leave without doing this. I'm not gonna leave it undone. It's not the way I work. So let's get this. I don't know what kind of contact these cars can make with each other, but we're gonna find out sooner or later. They're gonna hit me up. Yeah, we got work to do this time around. I like a challenge here. We'll wrap it up after this one. Series. Yeah, 13. We gotta make a move here. Swing shot around this guy. Whoa. He's been spin out back. Whoa. His plan. Work to do still. Fuck them up in a hurry here, though. Look how nice that looks with the water crashing against the wall. That is just awesome. Oh, that guy just totally flipped out here. That was crazy.
You're in mid-pack going into lap two.
Okay, let's get up here. Alright, overtake twice. Alright, we're up to 9 now. Okay, we're making nice strides here. Block, he just blocked me for a slap, that was wicked. Did a little curb hop there. Funny hop. Whoa, too low motion. Alright, big stop coming up here now. Where are we at? Six? Man, I want to finish strong here.
Last lap. Let's push through now.
Okay, you know what? Let's rewind, because I didn't like that. I didn't like how I handled that. Right there. Made a mistake. Okay, that almost caused me to race. Believe it or not, what that guy did to me. Alright, there's my partner.
Alright, requesting to push. Okay, push confirmed.
Nice. My teammate.
You've got more than 5 places between you and your rival.
Me and my teammate, 1 and 2. You just hit me. You're my teammate. Why are you hitting me? Now he's in 6 deep because of what he did. He must have flew off the track. Oh my god, I'm sorry, Nick Whittle. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, right on time. Here comes my wifey. Alright, I'm gonna wrap this up now. Let me say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Until next time, this Game Drops Pops saying thank you so much for watching. If you are a friend, a follower, even one of the things I mentioned tonight, you absolutely rock. You level up on all things across the board. I'll be back again with another game. Until then, this Game Drops Pops. Peace. Later. Bye. Another win for the good guy. That was a close one. Sweet. Okay. All right, so there we are. We'll do more of this amazing game real soon. Until then, bye. Thanks for watching.